Alright. Can actually get this thing going. Yes, yes, hello. Dang. Something is loophole, I can get, skip this.
Goddess, we pray for your life.
I'm going to need to think. Especially at least about this beginning. I need to plan for the long game.
Did you even see me?
My flame is the greatest! Woohoo!
Quit it. Trying to make me take the long round. Both is very good. Oh. Thank you. How much help you need to get right now? No. No. Let's see. Thanks. I helped him so much. Big game's difference. Wait, I have mail? Oh yeah, I forgot. I get free random alerts. Whoa. I wonder what I'm going to get out of it. Essence. Fine. It's not even essence. Kinda useless. Huh? Oh yeah, I forgot. Seriously, I have no idea where I was going. Oh, finally! Oh, I have to touch the camera. I guess in all honesty, I can build both the castle. Yeah, I think just put the castle and Cleo together. I mean, having a magic and physical damage is nice. Though, I prefer sticking with class specific stuff just to make that amplification a lot better. Yes. 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 I'm here. Give me the loot. Huh. Sure is useful. Game's been pulling than I did before as well. Start of summer. Yes, 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 skip. Beautiful. Listen. What did I do? Thanks. Is it the shadow people? I'm just gonna... There we go. Good. Off my screen. Be a little easier now. Our laughing mask. The Lord Dickens. Or I guess the plot Dickens. The Lord Dickens. We need garbage. No. We'll do that later. I can't do anything with this. Why do you give it to me? Why does it give you two artifacts that you can make, but you can't even make them? Drake's too tender to do that, dummy. Skills. I never actually looked at them. Yes, yes, yes. All defense and all dodge. Okay, that's pretty cool. Stun for the duration. So you could just have a why is that so good? See if God attacks enemies in a wider range. Oh, while you're under the effect. Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. Okay. So you just spam that, and then you do those two. Just win. Okay, nice. for Locutus. Okay, my game bugged. Well, we're gonna be staring at this portrait for a second. See you later. Is that what lights? Is that fire? Did it unbug? It unbugged? Impressive. Actually, it just stays all the way back there. What just happened?
This is over. Thanks to Lua's blessing.
No. I'm not buying anything. I've learned my lesson. Stay ambitious. How did they do it?
Did you even see me?
Oh no. This is a problem. You should not be at max level.
Did you even see me?
Yes. him. I don't want to be here. Oh, I do, but I don't want to be here. I want to be here another time, eventually. I guess now would be a good time.
Power of the goddess!
Power of the goddess. Wait. Entire max level squad almost lost to that. Kinda sad, but that's just how it is. Yes, I have. Yes, I did. Really? Do I get money? I don't get money. Just a bunch of resources I won't need.
I was waiting for you to come here for centuries.
Given more essence than fragments. What is this beginning game? Wait, what? Okay. That literally just looks like essence bosses though. What?
I was waiting for you to come here for centuries.
With this I walk
fire.
With the shadows.
That means I'm over 20 years old. That's more than one. You're talking about the base that signal place of fire.
Purification.
Did I? A purification and then an explosion. That was funny. Purification! And then purification again, just for good measure. Sounds like a certain anime character I know. Let's get bonus points, yeah.
Follow the light.
I hate that it unequips him. So stupid. Like, just sit there. Dumb.
Power of the fucker.
Fire needle. Huh. How did Roy not die there? I'm really impressed that Roy didn't die there. Oh my god.
This is all thanks to Lua's blessing.
Sure. Hey, Castle. Do you feel the darkness lighting up? Now you have to kill your friends. I think I should level him
up. Did you even see me?
What's wrong? How did it go from 117,000 to 10,800,000? What? Alright, yeah, real quick, I'm gonna just... dump a little experience in here. Nice. Now they should have these.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes, brave human.
Where's the human?
I walk with the shadows.
Walk. Purification.
This is all thanks to Lua's blessing.
Yes, yes. I thought Lua, you would be nice. Don't mind the fact that later on in the story, we kind of get corrupted and all that. Join the dark side. Wait, I messed up. I didn't thunk if... Get out of my face. I just want to upgrade some other people. Thank you. Treasure. Castle. What are you doing? Yes. You're welcome.
I walk with the shadows.
Walk.
Up our path.
Clear. It got hot. Does anyone want to be this? I'm gonna guess. I'm just kinda just a standard until I reach chapter 2 and get claws.
Did you even see me?
I just love that he's 11 levels lower. He has absolutely zero gear, and he's still doing almost as good, if not better, than Castle. Granted, that is his strongest move, is this. Alright. That's the end of that little ordeal. Which is better, his third or his fourth skill? New hero? Whoa! This hero's crazy! Increases defense boost. You know? Maybe that's not all that bad. But then again, I get more damage out of this skill. So, yeah. That's a lot of attack, you know? That is a lot of attack. And that's without his cute little unique weapon that he gets. So far away. It doesn't seem that far, but it's so far away. Okay, one thing I'm doing. Castle is able to tank just by itself, and there won't be any need for claws. Just do this. Or. Huh. That's quite a predicament, you know? Power of the goddess!
Everyone's power lights up our path!
Adventure rank level 8. Oh. Yes, I know. I reached level 40 before. Wait till I reach level 50. This game's gonna be. What was I about to say? That was a lot of damage. That's a good job. You've been decent, boy. Now win. Destroy everything. In someone's path. I would feel bad for them, but destroy it. Put it in there. Simple and well, it's not simple, but you just use these four characters or you switch into claws. one of these plots over Cass or over Roy. Or even over Clea. It's a very viable option. Let's go primarily physical.
This is all thanks to Lilith's blessing.
If it were like that, I could just save the gems, get Taylor, and then sweep the game. I don't think I want that easy a win yet, though. No, sir, that goes against my challenge.
Wait.
I don't think Taylor's in that list. No, wait, it's supporting. Yeah, there's Taylor. The guy think of me. That's a demon. I can see why people don't like this.
No mercy. Everyone's power lights up our path.
I can see the light. I'm going to die. The light being a sword. Oh. I can do it. I can do it. Ooh, I forgot that stuff. It's nice. She jumps around way too much. It's not intentionally, but she jumps around way too much. I was gonna do something. Right. Thank you. It doesn't help me in any way at all. Is this the plan? Screw it. It's the plan. I'm committing. Oh? I got something. What is it? Oh, that's really good. Still pretty good. Love that. Well, I guess I should equip them. I don't know. Too late right now. Even out of equip, it'd be too late time. Now Cleo can actually murder. Kinda nice. She gets more mana. Oh yeah, she's definitely doing the most damage. She didn't even get to land a skill. She wasn't able to. Oh my god.
Everyone's power lights up our path.
Things are looking bright. Loving this. The next time. The holy sword, No, I wanted to skip it. Let me skip. Please. I don't want to watch this cutscene with Mora and Maria and those people that become my friends later on down the line, but for now are my enemies. And they continue to be my enemies until chapter 8, where we have this duel and then we come to come to an agreement. Someone drop a plate? Huh. So that's why Cass was good. Let's just see how ridiculous that gets. Well. well. must say that is quite the damage. Treasure. What? That is ridiculous! Dodge chance up and attack speed up? What's his other ones? Eh, that's not that good. Not good. That's decent. I'll try and get everyone's best unique treasure. That's a good clause, because that'll send me back to the Orville. Cleo was looking for her mother. Just find her. Whoa. Huh? You're wasting your skills, dude. You could use that here. Why did you opt not to? No, I do not need a support. I have Frey. I have damage healer. Why do you think I would need a support? In another world, I do have one. But this is not that world. Yes. Goblin. Die. Huh. Attack gets up fast. Why does she look actually majestic in her dress? Three-star dress. She actually looks elegant. Was. Hello there. Oh, Mari. Yes. Hello, Mario. Imagine Jane actually looks like a different reality. Oh my god, Puzzle, what are you doing? You're destroying the world. What? What was that? You started sounding like a different character. Insane voice actor, isn't it? So she was about to go laser fire.
Did you even see me?
That is a big line of equipment. No, I don't need a transcendence fight right now. Though Tailey would be an amazing one to have right now. No, I will do that when I decide to do the trials. So long, brother. Orville. Take me back to Orville. Castle. Oh my god! It's Castle! In the castle! Whoa! Bro. Bomb.
For justice!
For justice? I think you mean for your brother and sister. Why is that a challenge? It's so dumb. And that's just free. I remember when I used to. She was such a great hero. Definitely, she has been rid of existence. As you can very clearly see, she no longer exists. Where was I gonna go? I don't wanna do that. I'll do that off screen. Screw it. I'll get the unique treasures. Ooh, that lag. Is this gonna be the first time that I actually get kicked out? At the start of the stream? Feelings conveyed. Demail. Your girl. She's dead. I killed her in a previous life. Well, all my other previous lives. How did I turn NPC heroes here? Hold on, magic? No, wait, no, Demail is physical. Month of love? Why is Demail in the month of love? What a strange fellow. Wreck. Wreck. Month of hope. I didn't know Kibera was helpful. She's lost in the street. She has no idea where she's going. Save the child. This is good. I've seen so many stories. I'm so invested in the plot in this game. You have absolutely no idea. I really, really, really love these stories. Oh, I skipped one. Once upon a time, the end. Crimson Crystal Cat. Is that what she's identified as? Not Grace, but the Crimson Crystal Cat? A doll? A doll? Ooh. The sirens are back. Yuria and Artemio are connected. I've only seen 30, oh my god. It feels like I've already seen 70. how long is it taking? It's not taking long, I'm just very bored. Yeah, I definitely see why people don't want to do this kind of thing. Yes. Done. Yes. I did not do it. Done. Piece of memory. Piece of cake. A sandwich bag. How many do I have? Oh, I need two more. Oh wait, I just realized. I'm gonna need a lot more than I thought. Oh my god, I'm blood moon. Oh yeah, I forgot Sonya and Marion are connected. For now, let's just make four. Ooh. Don't need to be raspy. Only 80,000? Man. I forget how cheap this stuff is sometimes. Also, how expensive other things are. Give me something I want. No, something for a character I have? Potential madness. Something for Pantheron, Mitra, or Crow. Wind element. No idea. Blossom Dream. Still. Lipstick. Eyeshadow. Hers. Got my turn. Desarta. Fallen Frey. Huh. I would have never gotten her, right? Can I even do the pieces of memory? I can. Why? Why can't I do these? Can I just get a free Rebel Claws or something? I probably can, but I don't want to, because he's really strong in early game, and I want this to be at least somewhat challenging. Not just an absolute cakewalk like it already is. Out. Sorry, Claws, you're gonna have to wait a mighty long time. One of these. I'm only going to use you in Chapter 9 and above. I'm sorry, bro. Nothing personal. I think. Just do this. I'm feeling a little more patient. Whoa, we got a little shiv. He's gonna graze the enemy with that. I want my Stone of Infinity. You are not denying this. How many of this do I have already? Let's say 7. Oh yeah, I get a ticket. What would I want? I'll worry about that later, because I'm not going to be using it. Well, should I triple down on the DPS and go Selene? That'd be pretty funny. Oh yeah, I remember when I fought the Ghost War. Or I was building physical from the beginning. I only had Frey to do magic damage to the Ghost Wolf. The thing that takes only magic damage. Yeah, good memory. But I don't know that it counters. Actually, that might be my random one. I'll worry about it later. I mean, technically, if I were to use the ticket, that'd mean I could use the guide, which I don't want. You know what? More heroes means more money. More gems. More money. I'm gonna open it. Return of the legendary pirate Hater. I don't remember her looking like that. Who's she? I don't know that woman. Team build. Whoa. Undealer. Who would I like? Definitely her. But do I just want to stack on physical?
Courage and justice! Something like that!
I mean, she's kind of like Castle in a way that she's just basically unkillable.
Mission accomplished! Great job once again!
Big thumbs up. I think I'll go with Estella, honestly. I mean, if I'm going Cecilia, I might as well go Estella. I just really like Cecilia. She's cool.
When things get hard, just trust yourself. Your potential is endless.
I don't remember that. That's cuter than I remember. 5 stars is 2 heroes. Thank you! I appreciate the gems. I have not received it. So I guess the team is probably gonna be Castle, Frey, Cleo, Roy, Cecilia, Estelle. So 1, 2, triple damage. I mean, if anything, I really could just go all damage and give them all lifesteal, see how that goes. I think Castle would be the only one fine, considering he has stun resistance, immunity to stun. And since it's 20 seconds, it has 100% off time. What was I thinking of doing? I have no idea. Why is Raffy there? This is the ghost one. Is that a good ghost? Is it just me or is he still managing to deal damage to it? I can't tell, it definitely looked like he was just damaging. How strange. To me, it kind of looks like they did work on the ghosts. Andreas. Oh my god, one of them died. Oh, we must save him. Yes. Anything works. it's probably not in my party anymore. She got separated and taken away from the drive.
See me?
This is why you don't leave the healer unattended. Stupid. Because you got kidnapped. Yeah? Yeah? Birds. Those birds didn't mice right now. Yes. That's a thick bird. I just heard him say break a leg. And then proceeded to kill it. Celine. Hello. Princess of the Elves. Yes. Love it. Princess of themselves.
Did you even see me?
Let's get some lore. Who is that man? Celine asks Lorraine. Lorraine has no idea either. So they proceed to follow him and aid him on his journey. Because you just seem to have a hard time, but they know the way around the forest. Huh? What? No! The game! It broke! Well, 1 second. Alright. We are here again. I've never known who this is. Is this like the woman that created Hilda? So how is she alive with Valens? I don't get this. So confusion. Why is Dark Lord Cassel and Dark Friend? Who's that one? I'm here, yes, hello. Please do not proceed to break yourself. I will spam skip so that it is not possible for you to break yourself. I'm doing you a favor. Back to the lore. These people have no idea where they're going. So Lorraine and Selina are guarding. Okay. Lorraine is a lame bitch though. They felt like he was a danger. So they decided to temporarily leave.
This is all thanks to Lua's blessing.
Yes, Lua is the reason that Lorraine and Selene left you. Are you happy with that? Feather, there's lore. I will find the group and was in here then. Which means now, Lorraine is away from us. And Selene will keep us company through the forest. Quickly, she finds out that this man... if the game would load. Okay. I guess we're just going to skip over that. That part of the lore means absolutely nothing. Look at this. Amazing. Professionally crafted gameplay.
This is all thanks to Lewis' blessing.
Yes. No. The Princess of the Night. Oh, so that was actually the part I got correct. Where she's like, oh, you're the guy with the holy sword? You're so awesome, cool, and I love you, and we're gonna have babies. That's quite literally how it goes. And you must save the world because you have the holy sword and all. And if you decide to ditch your responsibilities as the Holy Sword holder, I'm going to kill you. That's basically all of Chapter 2. Well, not all of it, but later on in the line. He has to save her because she's being a whiny baby that the Harpies don't want to be kind. Or did I get that backwards? No, wait, no, I got that right. She starts complaining about the Harpies invading on her in the forest. Lorraine and Selene start struggling together. And then they have to fight this Glydnitemitekai guy, girl. And eventually they kill her because she is weak and all. Even though she's supposed to be a threat, you literally get all the resources you need to even just get to level 70 on chapter 1. Ooh, let's go visit my sister! Yes! Your sister we must visit.
I would love it if you visited me more often.
No. I just met you, woman. Give me your artifacts. Huh? I got a mask? Useless. What did I get this time? That'll be something good. Oh? You know what? That's actually pretty good. Thank you, woman. Miss Destarda. Yes. This? Fragments. Useful? Question mark. Drugs. What? Weird. Oh Lord, I'm dying. Just continue on with this. Right. What do I do? I'm not doing Reyna because she takes way too much investment, and I know. I have an account specifically about her. My god, is she broken? My god, she takes so much investment. Selene! Honestly? Fairly cute. I like her. Yeah.
That was an easy battle.
Back then I wouldn't have to do this because you'd just be giving her along with Marianne. So why I assume that Marianne was nice.
Do you need some help?
Oh yeah, you'd also be given her unique weapon. For just logging in. You just log in, you get her and her unique weapon. Man, life is so much easier then. I think this was back when, not Dacarys either. This was before Chapter 9. It was a very long time ago. And man, was it a peaceful time. That I could not clear Chapter 9.
It was over now.
They seem unaffected by the darkness. But because we have to, for whatever, for the sake of the story, we must kill you. And fail miserably in doing so. Also, amazing camera angle. Oh no, Nayla. The bird died. The actual bird. Not the trains that I was calling birds. Oh my god, it does. You don't say. What's this? Okay. We are in bird territory. Be careful, everyone. We are in the bird territory. We do not need to fight. We are just killing some weeds. That's all. Stem Nepenthes. What's the name of the enemy? Stem Nepenthes. Thanks for the money. Use my brain. It's hard for me to do usually, but use my brain. I think if I just transcend Cecilia or Estelle, I just get. Oh wait, no, I can't. I am nowhere near strong enough. Cecilia's light will kill me. Even just her light one. Her first transcendence will use any skill on me. And Castle will die. And everyone else will.
Thanks to Lua's blessing.
Oh, thank you so much, Luba. You're so amazing. Oh. You guys, you're handsome too. Weekly mission. Oh! That's interesting. That's an interesting thesis. Where is the Tower of Challenge? I wonder. Where is the Tower of Challenge? Can you find the Tower of Challenge? The one thing I like about this game that other games, or that some games may not provide, is direction. There's a very clear intention, or a very clear intent with the direction. Like, if you're ever lost, let them kill this first. The one thing this game did right was it kept people on track. It made people do things that they usually wouldn't do. Such as, you know, arena. You ever need to know where to go? Simple. Oh wait, I think the boss was called, like, Dalalaika. the harpy boss. I don't think it's this one, but I think it's the last stage boss. The chapter boss. Ooh. Humilis. Or Himilis. Himilis? Himilis. Something like that. Strike. Our main bird. Ah, Himilis. Wings of freedom. You don't seem to be very free. I will put you out of your misery. A million damage. Oh, it's fast. Good job, dude. Arg.
Did you even see me?
No. What I really want to do is goodies. Oh. I get rewarded more stars if nobody dies. That's wild. What an accusation to throw around. How could you? So bold, yet so mysterious. I wonder. Huh? You get a little deja vu. Oh? Oh? A little bit of uniqueness. A hoid Soma. I wonder who that goes to. Oh. That's pretty good. That's Roy. No shocker there. Shockingly enough, he's the first one to have all of his gears. All his unique gears. All attacks and hack. What? Hack? Is that a skill? Oh. From normal attack lenses, a crit attacks the target 6 times. Inflicting a... Okay. Yeah, that seems pretty broken on a single target. But that's quite literally it. But hey, lucky little me. Now he does 32% more damage when he auto attacks and slaps the living crap out of someone. Dang it. Finish up the chapter and then I'll quit. 2 chapters in a single session. Oh, this isn't even the longer chapters. This isn't chapter 9 or 8. Doing both of those. I think I'll just have to span those over a single screen. These things are long. Actually, the longest one's chapter 10. That'd probably have to span over like 7 through. Simply because 8, they're not 8 to 10, 10, 10, and what is it? Like 10, 27. Yeah, that exists. Ridiculously hard maps. I remember 10, 10 very vividly. For the life of me, I could not beat it for so long. And then I 2-starred. I was so upset. And then I just had to get good. And so I decided I'd just keep on trying until I 3-started. And I 3-started. After a very long time of not, because I decided to clear the rest of the chapter.
This is all thanks to Leo's blessing.
Adventure rank 12. This is honestly going pretty dang well. It could be going a lot faster, but I really couldn't care less. Whoa! They decided to show up again. I wonder why. I've never seen the story between Rahit and Levi. I've never actually gotten it. I should probably do that on this account for the fun of it. You know, since they're gonna be free characters anyway. Oh my god, what is that totem? Did it buff nothing? ridiculous.
This is all thanks to Lua's blessing.
Thanks, Lua. Or Lawa. So yeah. I love that it still says that she's a new hero. She's definitely not a new hero. She's been here for over a year. If I'm not wrong, a year and a half. I'm the newest NPC hero with Heinous. For the life of me, I cannot get her because guild or PvP stuff in guilds. It's so dumb. Oh my god, castle, wait. He is consumed by the darkness. He angrily kills the laughing masks. Oh my god, he killed his comrade. Lights up our path. Castle got a little angry when he heard that his father was killed by these people. His papa is no longer alive. What are you gonna do about it? Murder the rest of them? Are you hurt? Yes. Darkness made of anger and guilt. What is a rune? Good question, game. The question we all wanted to know. What is a rune? After he just had this dark flashback and this backup of emotion, like this bottle of emotion just unleashed in one instant on these people, on this group of people. What is a rune? He also violently murdered them. He cannot be saved by kindness. Despite how it may seem, the light and the dark just gets dulled out the more dark there is. And the more light in the dark, the more pointless it becomes because the darkness always grows. It always grows more than the light. Darkness consumes the light, therefore meaning it will always overgrow it. It leads Harpy Spearman. I mean Bird. Elite Bird. 1337. Epic Bird.
Did you even see me?
Perhaps. No. I'm not going to rate your game. I enjoy it, but I dislike it a lot. I have very conflicted feelings about this game. I'm just... Oh, it's a balalaika. I thought it was Dilalaika. Oh shoot. Companion of Guideline. You could just say the tutorial woman. She is the tutorial. And for being a tutorial, she's really good with her abilities. I like it a lot. Good morning. Castle, what are you doing? Oh, whoa. It looks like they died. Or no, they were just laying on the floor, and then they died. They died again. That's the third time they died. They've got more stamina than most any heroes. Because they're NPCs, you know. Wait. Look at it. None of our attacks are really working. Are you gonna bonk? Oh. Grass woman.
Don't give up.
Whoa, they revived? Arg, you are still alive. You know, you could not let yourself be attacked, Castle. This memory. The time my village was raided by demons. These attacks aren't working. I'm getting strange. I don't think that camera angle is what it's supposed to stay like. Okay, definitely is. Never mind. So scuffed that day. That day when I last saw my mother. She's like, don't cry. You'll own the God Sword soon enough. Just keep praying to God. He'll do it. He'll be fine. No! Too tired for this. Form a deck. Eight heroes to challenge the book boss and obtain rewards. No. I will do that later. Chapter 3 unlocked. Wake up, Gazel! Eh. Gazel, wake up. Thank you. Six. That's a lot. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this. Ba-ba. The trash rack. Wet. They want me to do this.
Don't play with
fire. I walk with the shadow. Open a path.
This. It is five less, or no, six less. Murder the people. Murder the natives. Oh god. Really impressive. Or tortoise. Bond. Something killed me. Excuse me, really. Indeed. There's something I'm missing. I'm genuinely left to know what it is. No. Why can't you just take me there like you usually do, you annoying rat? The road together. No. Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye. Who's in here? Huh? Castle? What brings you here? Probably go Glenwest. She has better amplification. Bro, she got the drip pose. Where fortune favors. Oh. Is that the one where I think it donks? Yes.
You're quite the regular now. Have a seat.
No. I refuse. Thank you. I appreciate that much. I don't appreciate that at all. Yes, I agree with you, Glenwes. I highly agree with you on this one. That is a indeed. Why do I get a million Dragon Raid tokens for that? What? No. You know what? Rianne. I'm gonna watch your story for like the half second. But speedrun. Boom. I saw her story. What you gonna do about it? Oh. That was skillful. Speedrun, speedrun, speedrun. I'm really tired. I'll do this and this will basically be the end of the stream. What you got for me? Emperor's Gauntlet. Okay. I like that. Angel's Egg. I like that a lot. Wait, do I? I do not. I do not like that whatsoever. Well, let's just see. Oh! That's cool. Now she's the only one missing her unique weapon, and she's the only one missing her unique treasure. That's pretty cool. Well, I don't know why you'd be watching this, but if you are, thank you. And that's all I really have. I'm gonna continue progress on this tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, later on in the day. When I've rested up and I'm not feeling dead inside. From not sleeping ever since I last streamed. Oh god. Well, y'all have a good time. See you in maybe another 11-12 hours.